Sometimes you may have a domain that you want to delegate partial control of to another user. For example, you may like to give your tech expert access to make changes to DNS only. As a Namecheap customer, you can give access to others in your company, but they'll need to set up their own account with us. Please note that it's not possible to share access to expired domain names. These domains should be renewed first. To give domain access to another user, firstly select Domain List from the left sidebar, and click Manage to the right of the domain name you'd like to share access to. Then choose the Sharing and Transfer tab from the top menu and find the Share Access section. In the New Manager field, enter the username or email address of the person you'd like to give access to and click the Add button. Keep in mind that for security reasons, you might not want to share access to all settings. In these instances, select Give Manager Some Permissions from the drop-down list and choose the permissions you want to give. Enter your password and click Confirm to make the changes. Your new domain manager will get an email invitation to their Namecheap account email. They need to click Confirm to accept the invite. Please ensure that the new manager is logged into their account before they click on the confirmation link. Once the invitation is accepted, the destination user will see the domain, but will only have the rights you gave them. You can make this process easier by omitting the email confirmation from the process. To do this, go to the Profile tab, then select Security from the drop-down list. In the Recovery and Alerts section, locate the Incoming Invitations label and click on the Edit button next to it. Then put a check mark next to this option, and click Save Changes. Thanks for watching! If you have any questions, you can post them under this video, or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.